Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Doyle Dykes.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Oh, it's good to be here tonight. I love coming to Canada, always have. I was in China a few days ago, and the thing that got me through is I was thinking, oh, I'll be in Canada, and there'll be Tim Hortons on every corner.